Imagine a world where trust is guaranteed. A world without borders. A world in which each and every one of us takes part in the whole. This world is already here, embedded in the blockchain, waiting for its emergence. It consists of a network of decentralized, distributed, connected nodes that together keep our information safe and accurate. The blockchain was created as the collective database behind the cryptocurrency Bitcoin, but it can do much more than facilitate the exchange of digital money. Information stored in the blockchain is indestructible and incorruptible. Each node in its network automatically and continuously agrees with all other nodes about every record on the blockchain ledger to ensure that they are valid. Because each blockchain entry is programmable, any kind of activity can be stored and verified, not just money or exchange records. It could be a birth certificate, a contract, or even a vote. Information stored in the blockchain is public, transparent, meaning anyone can access it. Now, let's take that one step further. For centuries, we have relied on trusted third parties to guarantee trade, a dependency that was born out of necessity. Every transaction on this planet is vouched for by overseeing actors, like banks, states, or trade agreements. They provide a framework within which we can securely trade and share information. The blockchain, however, needs no overseeing third parties. Verification is automated in its code. A true reflection of all transactions is guaranteed in its very structure. There is real beauty in the liberal dream of a perfect market, a perfect information system reflecting the true data on exchanges between individuals, drawing a global map of the complexity of human relations. Top-down planning, even if it's well-intended, can only misrepresent a system composed of so many individual interactions. Because centralized planning can never grasp the full and complex reality, it inescapably distorts and corrupts the truth. But the blockchain is the truth. It is a system enabling each and every one of us to take part in the real, vast, marvelous, ever-changing pattern of human interaction, governed only by ourselves, enabled by a code belonging to all, reflecting all.